A B C。
Judgment here. We want everyone here to celebrate and to have fun. But when the prayers are going forth, I ask that everybody be quiet so that we can give respect where respect is due, if we can.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen. Y'all heard my wife, man. Y'all act accordingly. We don't need no problems tonight. Because now it's my job to handle them.
said that, but I think they're doing so. Yeah. You prayed. You prayed, and I came right along. Stepped up, did what I had to do.
Straight up.
I got my cougar.
Oh, Lord.
Amen. Amen. I said, if I have something else to say, I will say it later. I appreciate my brother. He did a lot for me today. I appreciate him and my nephew. He's here anymore. Oh, he's still there? Jayden.
Oh, Jayden's shoulder is
here. Jayden is one of the people who, because one day, I was
Lord, JP.
We had just got off the phone, but I was doing something out of my business, and he kept saying something, so I just stopped and listened to what he said. He was like, why do you need the key? I said, I don't know where he got that from, but it made me more aware of other things and the fact that every time he seen me, he asked about Q. So I think he believed Q was really his aunt. And I'm loving him. But we love you, Jay. And my cousins. I can't forget them because there's only a few of us here. All of y'all are here for Quan. Right here, where I hear him, yeah, whatever. And all y'all cousins, I mean, my, I don't know, it's a church, yeah, them right there. Yeah, they put a good burn in for me right there. But yeah, my family and a good friend of mine from way back in the day, Jacinta. Eric Austin, that everybody else is her. And Bobby Davis, LeVar. And did I forget anybody? Raise your hand. Oh, my cousin, my other cousins. That's us. That's us. Frank.
Stay up there.
Ivory. Anybody else?
You got Joseph.
Sharika Joseph.
Ain't it?
Joseph Jamila.
Go ahead and start naming people.
I said all that. That's me. That's just. Oh, and Brandy. Me and Brandy birthday. Brandy birthday the day before mine. So me and her, I've known Brandy for a while too. So I appreciate them. I used to kick it with them every weekend and get chocolate wasted. But that's neither here nor there. I appreciate everybody for coming. I thank each and every one of y'all are here. For a reason. Trust me, y'all are here for a reason. This is that's
thank you, man. He get excited. I don't know what happened to my voice today, but I'm just so full and so happy for this day to finally come. I'm like, I didn't want to get excited because I don't like getting excited to be disappointed. So I held my excitement, and I don't know if y'all are able to tell. I hope it's radiating off of me, but I am so happy internally, and I just hope that it shows outwardly. I did break, and I did wait. And to me, it's been a long time. So if anybody thinks that we got married too quick, get over it. Get over it. When God says move, that's when the move is. Yeah, that's the ring finger. When God says move, that's when you move, and that's when I move. So I'm so grateful for James, for this man of God, I don't have to change him. I don't have to recreate him. I don't have to make him be. One thing that I wanted was a man of God and a man that's going to be worthy of me giving my submission to. Because I wasn't giving my submission to just anybody. I know who I am. So I wanted to wait until it was a man who was worthy of that. And I see him as that man. And as we grow together, I just hope that God definitely covers us and keeps us. And I pray for each and every one of you who are here today. You're always in my prayers, whether you know it or not. I pray for us, and I pray for those who are connected to us. So just know that continue to pray for me and pray for my husband and our families, and I'll do the same for you. So if you can, please lift your glasses. Y'all did already. Y'all did it. But whatever it is that you have, but I just want to say that this is the toast that we're taking in celebration and love and trust and admiration of God and His greatest gift.
I done drunk my tea.
DJ!
Please.
Hey.
Please. Boosie. Awesome.